for the day when we be walking side by side. Love was in hiding to heaven's timing.
This night for you guys to show our appreciation from, because you guys have been our youth leaders for a very long time, and hopefully you guys enjoy your night, and there's a lot of entertainment coming. Enjoy.
Now I can't believe you're mine. I've been waiting all my just to find someone like you. Love you caught me by surprise. One look and I just knew it had to be you.
I've had 3 youth leaders, Steven, Teddy, you guys, and you guys are definitely in the top 3.
What place though?
You guys are definitely in the top 3.
But I thank you just for your guidance, and know that I will come to talk to you because I will definitely need help with you.
So I got you guys a gift because it reminded me of you guys. Okay, so it was a Trevor 21 gift card because of your joggers and because like you dress nice, like Trevor 21. But I lost it, so I'll give it to you guys when I find it. I owe you guys.
That's pretty cool.
I know that me and my mom share a strong love for Mexican candy. Very strong love.
Yeah.
Great.
This might just be my favorite gift of all.
I just forgot about you, man.
You
better
not have.
I don't know if you remember that time when you treated me and I gave you $20, but you slipped it right back into my pocket. So I didn't forget. I got you $20.
What?
I
thought I'd
I'm gonna miss you guys, and I'm really grateful for everything you've done for me. And thank you.
Each, you're both favorite scriptures.
What?
That is why I asked you for your favorite Bible verses. And when I read them, when we read them, we liked it.
You guys kind of were like afraid to like stand up there. Because being the youth leader, you guys are like on the spot kind of. Like people like hold you up on a pedestal. Because I know I did. And like, they like really inspired me like amazingly. Like,
you guys are very godly people, and I cannot wait to see where God's going to take you, because I see like where God brought you and to where He's about to take you.
You're very upfront and blunt with me, and you know it helps me to learn and to change certain things about me, and I thank you for that. And I can't say thank you enough for what you guys have done for the youth group.
We just picked out some of you guys' favorite snacks just to give back to you guys. Okay, then the surprise is gonna come out right now.
Rex, please be here.
Hey,
what's up, Mung John, Mung Jess? Well, Mung John, always looking swaggy, like always, and Mung Jess, always fine, one of the finest at our church, to be honest. But just want to say, you guys look amazing tonight, you know. You guys are amazing youth leaders, you know, I'm blessed to have you guys.
I hope you guys enjoyed tonight. It took a lot of work. We came here yesterday, or Thursday, and we set up, put all away the chairs, and it took a lot because we were trying to hide it from you guys, and you guys are very good at finding out secrets. So we all we just hope that you guys enjoy tonight, and that you know, this is for you guys, and just to show that we appreciate you guys. So
thank you guys, thank you Breakthrough. Definitely a surprise, kind of, but we're so thankful and grateful for you guys. You guys are the bomb.
We did know about tonight, but we were not expecting this, and we are super, super grateful and appreciative just for being able to see you guys grow and mature, and just to be there by your guys' side. And I love you guys, everybody, from the bottom of my heart. And I again say thank you, and it's been awesome with you guys. Love you guys.